Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen Blind. I'm your host, Lisan Fay. And I have switches. Some of which are already activated, some of which are not. Alright. I guess I didn't notice the other one. The two back there. Unless they're activated now. Well, nope. I'd love another chest. Ah, yes, please go stand on that. Get that process started. Okay. Let me guess. That's the way forward? Yep.
The dragon's roost. At last.
Indeed.
I feel a strange presence beyond the door.
You don't say. Alright, well, if you continue on, you will not be able to return for some time. Make sure you're amply prepared. Well, I will assume so.
What is your purpose here? Arisen. If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more? To raise grand cities from stone, and spawn new life in turn.
He must have really gotten lost.
Yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design?
We eat when hungry, and we sleep when tired of eating. We kill them as we want them dead.
Their kind is easy to fathom. They go on living from simple fear of death.
And...
but not mankind. Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen?
What to your survival? I'm supposed to kill you, so...
still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. Of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache.
Okay.
I'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain.
Oh. Lovely.
The decision is yours, Arisen. Now.
Ugh.
feel more familiar with this quest now.
I've gained quest knowledge.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Aha.
Though I called you here to me, it was ever your own feet, your own will that brought you.
Yep.
Best we brought cures for various...
And now again, the choice is yours, Arisen.
Yeah. Hush.
Tis not defeat to flee from battle, Master. Tis survival.
Oh, lovely.
Offer up the life of your beloved, here and now, and you shall live as sovereign of this land.
Don't know if I'd necessarily call him beloved.
Your heart will remain ever
childhood
in my
friend.
Safekeeping.
Maybe.
And with it, your mortality.
Kind of surprised.
Or if you would stand against me, you would face me then. Ah, tis a fool's choice, Arisen.
Ugh. This is technically what I've been preparing to do this whole game, so it feels silly to not fight you.
But better fool than craven. I knew your mind ere you came. Still, I ask this final time. Arisen, will you stand and fight?
Sure.
Your choice is made, Arisen. As you have willed it, so shall it be.
Lovely. Can I see? No. Oh yeah, by the by. Well, run. Just run. Get the hell out of here. Well, that's gonna...
Let's away for now. This way.
I see. You want me to run first.
Come, run!
Oh god.
This area.
Have we even hurt the beast?
Mind that breath!
A little bit! Mind the breath!
I've learned of beasts.
It's a troubling foe.
Oh, jeez.
I cannot move!
This will restore
it. Get up!
Its head is vulnerable!
Strike the head!
Really?
We must get it. It's hot.
Alright.
Well. Scale it and strike the mouth! Mind those fangs!
Show me your power, Arisen. Awaken now, foe. Still my heart, and lay open the path beyond.
Seems the heart I know is vulnerable.
This is not fate, nor duty's call. This battle is your own.
I'll scale
waged
it and strike.
Yeah.
Free will.
Well.
If you lack the strength to stay my fire, to stay the fated wooden.
Trying.
Find those claws.
Then all shall scatter as ash.
Mind those
facts. Well,
please help me.
Okay.
I was clumsy.
Clearly.
is folly to attack it head on.
Mind that tail! Strike at its heart! Mind those fangs!
I'm desperately low.
How can we fight such a thing?
Where?
I've learned of beasts.
Okay. Okay. No, I wanted my curative section, actually. Yep.
Now,
I'll scale to strike the
Arisen.
It's folly to attack it head on.
We cannot reach it from the ground.
'Tis aloft. After them.
Okay. Which way? Where are we going?
I believe it is that way.
Okay.
I've learned of this area.
Did do a lot of damage.
I have a very bad feeling about all this. Watch your step.
You've got a very bad feel. Oh, fuck me.
Come, run.
There's naught we can do. Run through.
Ow. Jeez. Ow. I suppose that didn't actually take any health. Just stopped me.
Treasure, perhaps?
This path leads upward.
Of course, I get there and it's like, and I'm out. I'm out. My tank is tapped.
Heed well this place, Arisen. Know the frailty of the works of man.
Well, everything's frail when it comes down to it.
Once stood proud and firm. 'Twas the foolish decision of a man too weak that brought it down.
Retreat to that tower. We can strike it from the rooftop. 'Tis within my range. I can reach it.
Its scales are hard as steel.
All right. I'm assuming I'm
Be careful.
Continuing to go this way. Okay, we're continuing to run. Got rude. That was rude, Grigori. Well, that was lucky.
Seems this hill will get us up above.
Okay, walk slowly, regain some stamina. It's okay. Everything's okay. It's gonna be okay. Ugh.
Give it a taste of the ballista.
What ballista? Oh.
Fight! Cling to life!
Okay, that didn't work. God, seriously, I have to alternate between the two? Thing to actually fire him. That was a lucky shot.
Your life, your very heart rests here within me.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'd like it back, please. Wow.
Reclaim that which you have lost.
Oh, bugger.
Take back your life.
Last checkpoint? Oh. God. Okay, good.
Pitiable wingless human, return to the earth.
Okay, forward we go, forward we go. Seriously,
reclaim that which you have lost. Take back your life. The surge of blood tethers you to this world. It awaits you, Arisen, yearning here within me.
Okay, note to self. Next time, just don't stop. Okay. Little further. Almost on top of the glowing spot. Glowing spot! Really? Come on, there's no ketchup. Can't be that tasty. Oh God, don't.
Please. The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond.
Okay. And we swap. Oh, yes, I forgot to swap that time.
If you would gain aught, give your all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen. I raise your weapon. Your teeth of steel. Your blood-red voice.
Attack!
Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse.
I'll scale it and strike from above!
Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul.
Yeah, I know,
And with me, death itself. Stay the fires of destruction. Tis the will of the master that shapes the soulless pawn.
Oh my God, this takes forever. Yeah, well, ow.
I'll scale it and strike from above! Its head is vulnerable!
Find those fangs!
Hey!
No! They hold the advantage!
It's falling to attack it head on!
Yep! Ow, ow, ow.
A curative will serve.
Well, okay. I was hoping that that would be... Oh, dear. Oh, shit! Shit!
Yeah,
I know!
Find those fangs!
Okay, over here, over here. Pick her up.
It's fully to attack it head on.
Seems the heart alone is vulnerable. Tis a troubling foe.
No! They hold the advantage!
I'll scale it and strike from above! Mind that tail!
Find those fangs! That was effective!
The heart arisen! Attack the heart!
Its head is vulnerable!
Ow!
I cannot move!
Attack when
damn
it fails! Take the offensive!
Get up! Get up!
What a gap!
Okay. Use.
Far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen. You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause.
What a gap.
Ow, ow.
The heart is unprotected.
Well, I gotta get everyone else up.
No, Master. Aim for its heart. We cannot reach it from the ground.
Yes, I remember now. This sensation, this pain. I know it well.
The heart, Arisen! Attack the heart!
This battle is mine, just as it is yours. It is one I began long ago.
I'm trying.
And strike from above. Had we the means to shoot,
we cannot reach it from the ground.
Okay, come on.
I cannot take much more.
Get up.
We can make our stand here.
This battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all.
God, shut up.
We are the axis about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your world is forfeit unto ruin.
I'll bring you down.
And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. The one you refuse to offer up shall die, as sure as the rest.
Well, in which case, it's worth it for me to try to fight you.
It is within my range. It is a troubling foe. We can make our stand here.
I can reach it.
'Tis aloft.
Okay, yep. Great, lovely.
How do we fight such a thing?
With patience. Lots.
The means to shoot it down.
We cannot reach it from the ground.
Do we have a ballista?
How do we fight such a thing?
Oh, we do.
If you are truly awakened unto the world, you shall weather the fires of perdition unscathed. Surpass me if you would truly be the one to take up the endless chain.
The heart is unprotected! The heart, Arisen! Attack the heart!
I cannot take much more. What a gap.
Get up!
It is a troubling foe.
My consciousness fades.
Please help me.
Okay. Come on. Up. Ow. Get up.
Mind those fangs.
No, they hold the advantage.
Okay. Time for me to heal up.
Mind those claws.
It's folly to attack it head on.
Strike at its heart.
Okay.
I'll scale it and strike from above. Mind that tail.
God, this is a ridiculously long fight.
Attack when it reels.
Quickly, the heart is not protected.
That's oh, shit. No, get out, get out, get out, get out. That's okay. That was probably better than whatever was going to happen if I stayed in there.
Mind those fangs! No! They hold
just
the advantage!
To attack it head on!
Stop! No!
Hollow.
Attack when it reels!
Take the offensive!
Well, tempting to. Oh. Oops. Here.
Tis folly to attack it head on
for that magic.
I'll give you flight.
Strike at its heart.
Okay, well, at least I got that off.
I'll scale it and strike from above.
Nope. Get out. Get out of the death circle. Get out of the death circle.
It was clumsy.
Damn it. Alright. I forgot about those.
That was effective.
Good thing I had them.
The heart of it! Attack the heart!
It's fully to attack it head on.
Yeah, doing the main torture was actually probably.
Strike the head!
Watch for its spells!
I'll lift you up and grab hold!
I've learned a new way to fight that ilk.
Attack when it reels!
No, master! Aim for its heart!
Quickly! The heart is unprotected!
It's fully to attack it head on!
Strike at its heart!
Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm not really casting the spells anymore. So I'm going to actually change some things up. Just to see how it goes.
I'll scale it and strike from above!
I cannot take much
attack
more!
Attack when it reels!
That was effective.
Up.
Strike at its heart.
I'll scale it and strike.
Find those claws. Help me.
I'm on my way.
Hollow vessel in the form of man. Heed the will of him.
Hey, let go of my pawn, please.
And strike from above!
We must get it topped.
We cannot reach it from the ground.
Bring you down. Okay. It seems the heart alone is vulnerable.
Strike at its heart! I'll scale it and strike from above!
My consciousness fades.
Okay. All right, clearly.
You have to grab hold.
We must get it topped.
Watch for its spells.
Strike at its heart.
Oh my God. I'm stuck on geometry. Get out!
Tis a troubling foe. I cannot take much more.
I cannot move.
The heart of it! Attack the heart!
Quickly! The heart is unprotected!
I sent you back to the grave!
Now, master, aim for its heart.
That was effective.
The heart, Arisen! Attack the heart!
Trying to!
Quickly! The heart
well, that hurt.
Protected.
I sent you back!
That hurt. Like, just... me, personally, that hurt.
To the grave!
Oh...
Struggle as best you can! The heart arisen! Attack the heart!
Come on!
On solid ground, the advantage is ours. Take the offensive!
That was effective!
Quick! The heart is unprotected!
Damage.
Attack the heart!
Tis a law!
Go around the side. Go around the side.
I cannot move!
Tis a troubling foe.
Okay.
No! They hold the advantage!
Up!
To gas.
Yeah, well, I...
The heart is unprotected!
Hollow vessel in the... Yes, this fire, this
no,
pain...
Master. Aim for its heart!
The hurt you visit upon me is the self-same pain I once inflicted.
That was effective!
Quickly, the heart is unprotected!
And close to the ground! Wait, what? I swear there was still like 30% of that bar left.
Stubborn child.
Ah, shit.
Whatever meaning my fold, it makes men deaf to all reason. Heed me well, Arisen. In my death, you've won a future for this world. But what that future spells for you, for all men, is a truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depth.
Okay. Yikes. Well, there goes the marketplace. Oh, right. I suppose that's true. the Duke had made a deal with him instead of killing him. I'm a little confused about the Dragon Forged, but meh. Well, I suppose it could have been my other childhood friend. Probably would have been happier with Kina. Uh-huh. So, credits. Hello? What? Some of those are dead now. All right, so let's see here. There's something that happened at the end there. So did the Dragonforged also make a deal, or did he lose? And I forget. I don't remember. Two of those are dead. Mercedes isn't. Yeah. So, I know there's a little bit more to the main portion of the game beyond this. One of you kind of mentioned it and referred to it slightly in your, comments, and my intent is to at least do that much more. So that's kind of why I'm not diving into my whole thing of, oh hey, end of the game, here's my thoughts. So I'm going to do that portion first, however it may come out. But Bitter Black Isle, I do not think I am going to be doing at this time. Could be something I revisit down the road. But that isn't going to be what I look at for a bit. All right. Well,
some need of me?
No. I am going to go ahead and leave this episode here. I'm gonna pause, actually, just in case, that way I don't accidentally have anything trigger by time. But I want to thank you all so much for tuning in. And in the meantime, in between time, take care. have fun and happy trails.